Several days later, we board a plane bound for Jeddah, a landing point for travelers to Mecca. We ask an officer on the plane the same question we had asked the captain of the ship. He simply hands us the passenger list. 20 persons on the flight are traveling together. Men, women, and children. 12 have round-trip tickets, and the other 8 one-way tickets. These 8 are in effect living travelers' checks that will be cashed in to pay the expenses of the return for the rest of the party.
They are women, servants, and children whom the 4 Arabs will sell as slaves.